The video is Lilo Nishmas Roshmo Baruch Munchaim Tzvidoy. I want to show the Olam a funny Maisa that happened yesterday. Sunday usually is a little bit crazy, or really non-stop in the shul. People come, and especially from Eretz Yisrael, ladies screaming, men screaming, please help. And my kupa doesn't have necessarily so much money, especially yesterday it was down to like $200. Anyway, towards the end of the day, a nice Halakha Yid came and said, I'm from Coren, B'nai Brak. Anyway, I got to the story. I said, Mamish, I'm ready. I'm almost gone. I'm almost finished. But I said, I told him in Hebrew, they just finished Plag HaMincha. Bedaming Plag HaMincha, which discussed the whole Shai of Plag HaMincha. But anyway, I announced also after Plag HaMincha, I said, just because you daven Plag HaMincha doesn't mean that you could eat. So even though everyone said, oh, unfortunately, I've had people that actually thought that when you finish Plag HaMincha, you could eat. So it's important to keep that in mind. That Plag HaMincha, although you're allowed to daven after Plag, but it doesn't mean the fast is over. But then I felt bad for this Yid. So I was sitting in the office. I said, come, I'm gonna help you get the most money you ever got. So I walked in. It was probably 100 people davening upstairs. And I made an announcement. I said, I want to tell everyone the following. Chazal say, Agra de Ta'anisa Tzedakah, which means the reward of a fast day is how much charity you give. And this is quoted actually by the Kafachaim. Kafachaim says, so the Kafachaim says a very important person. He says, how do you figure out how much tzedakah you're supposed to give on a fast day? So he says, the amount that you would have eaten, the amount of money that you would have spent, that's the charity you're supposed to give. And that's the ikkar part of the tainus, according to Chazal. So I was like standing, like when everyone's leaving, so everyone is lining up. And I said, everyone has to give, according to the Kafar Chaim, the amount that they would have spent on eating. And don't tell me you would just spend $18. I know you. And basically everyone now walked through. This guy had a mamash jackpot of his life. And he raised probably the most in an announcement he ever raised. Because everyone felt guilty. Mamash, they walked in like, yes, okay, I eat $36 worth of food. It was mamash, it was a video, it was gavaldic. It was mamash, it was amazing. The person was so thankful. So when Shem gave me siyata dishmaya. But really, I was thinking even a deeper chap. If anyone didn't give charity yet, you could still be poireh that choiv. You should still give charity. And if my kupa is open, my tzedakah, it goes for these mamish people that don't have food and electricity and can't pay for the basic bills. But I want to tell you a chiddush. The Nimukei Chaim, the Munkecha, the Rebbe from the Munkecha Rebbe, so he writes, he has a sefer on Shulchan Aruch, fascinating sefer. So he writes that there's an inyan. Sometimes, you know, after a fast day, so you sit down. You should sit down for a meal. You shouldn't sit down for a meal. You lost so much weight anyway. Maybe you could save it. You should really cash on it. So he writes, there's an inyan to have a suda after the fast day, any one of the fast days. So this fast day and also Tisha B'Av. Why is that? He says, because these days are going to turn into Yom Tovim. As the Pasuk says, Tzom Ravi, Tzom Chamishi, describes in Zechariah, these days are going to, that's what we're hoping for. We're still banking on now on Tisha B'Av becoming a Yontif. So since these days are supposed to be Yom Tovim, but we can't eat right now on the day itself, so we eat at the end, and as an Indian to have a delicious, nice, special meal. So I wanted to say maybe a chiddush, a little bit of a chiddush. So therefore, really, what would we have eaten today is not even the regular day. We would have eaten steak, and we would have eaten mamish basar, and celebrate like a Yontif. So probably comes out to much more than $18. So that's my chiddush la'alocha. Can't tell you it's a vaday, but it's a machshava. Kibli neder, we're going to discuss more about these 3 weeks and music, chiddush, a little bit of a chiddush, and what music to listen and what to do, Bli neder, tomorrow. Hatzlach, have an amazing day.